Greetings everyone, welcome back to my channel Data Sculptor. Today we are going to see another interesting question. So this time you have two tables called grades and subject mapping. In grades you have two columns, subject and score, and in subject you have math, science, history, English, geography and all the subjects, and you have the score as well. And you have the subject mapping. In subject mapping you have three columns: original subject, mapped subject and weight. So original subject you have biology, chemistry, physics, and in mapped subject you have science and you have weight. So the question is, you need to replace the data in grades table based on the data of subject mapping. That means in grades you have an entry for science which is 88, the score is 88, but you need to replace this column with this calculation. So biology, chemistry and physics, you have this biology, chemistry and physics as subjects, and you need to sum the product of biology's score into biology's weight, plus chemistry score into chemistry weight, and plus physics score into physics weight. You need to sum that and show that entire score as science. So hope you understood the question. So now let's see how to do this. So first what I'll do, I'll try to write a logic to calculate the score of science based on this mapping. So select from grades A, inner join, subject mapping B on A dot subject is equal to B dot original subject. So when I write this, what is happening? So you have biology, chemistry and physics in the grades table and you have the scores, and in the subject mapping you have biology, chemistry and physics, and in map subject also you have science. So now what you have to do, you need to multiply the score and weight and sum this value and show that value under science. And whatever value you are getting under science, you need to replace that value with this science, replace this row with this new entry. Okay, so now for that what I have to do, select, so mapped subject comma sum of score into weight as score, group by mapped subject. So now if I do this, this is the average I'll get, 89. I'm getting the score as 89, but in the original grade table the score is 88 for science. So I have to replace this 88 with 89. So what I'll do, I'll keep this in a CTE, with CTE as, select from grades A, left join CTE B on A dot subject is equal to B dot mapped subject. Okay, so if now let's do a select star, what we are getting. So select star, we are getting this. Okay, so only since in the mapping table you have only the science data, so only the science data is coming and other rows are null. So now you have to replace this science 88 with 89. So for that what I will do, select A dot subject comma case when B dot subject, sorry, B dot map subject is null, then A dot score, else B dot score end as score. Okay, so when we do this, the existing value gets overridden with this new value. So this is one way to replace the mapping. So now let's do one more thing. You have geography and history, and you do not have social studies, right? So I'll add one more column, say social, and I'll keep it 95. Okay, so for time being, now let's see how we are getting this data. So social I have entered, and in the mapping I will enter so for social geography and history, geography and history. So here 0.5, here 0.5 will keep the weights. Okay, so now I'll again insert this subject mapping. So now what I am doing, so now we are getting now we have the mapping for both science and social, right? So when I write this when I execute this join condition, grades inner join the subject mapping, we get for we get the scores for both science and social. Okay, and now when I run this together, the social score also will be updated based on the geography and history score. So social you are getting 91 marks, 91 as a score, but initially we have entered 95. Okay, so this is one solution where you use the CTE, solution one using CTE. Now the same one I'll create solution two using unions. Okay, so first what I'll do, we let's we have to keep the same as it is, and what I'll do, select from grades a left join subject mapping b on a dot subject is equal to b dot original subject, so sorry, b dot mapped subject. So what I'm doing here in this query, so with this left join, when I execute this left join, this is the output you are getting. Okay, so this is the output you are getting. So what I'll do, I'll remove the values where b dot say mapped subject is not null. So when I write this b dot mapped subject is not null, this entire science marks will go away and this entire social marks will go away. So these three rows and these five rows will go away. So when I write this, so if you see science and social, okay, science and social are only coming, right? Okay, so where b dot subject is null, so when I write b dot subject is null, you'll get all the scores other than science and social. Okay, so a dot subject comma a dot score, and now what I'll do union. Okay, and in this join I'm getting the science and social score, and in this join I'm removing the science and social score. Okay, so now what I'll do, I'll do a union between these two statements and it will give me science and social score as well. So this is one more solution using union. So hope you all like this question and also the two solutions. If you like this content, please click on the like button and also click on subscribe button for more videos. Thank you. Have a nice day.